Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my students. How are you? I hope all of you always in happy, healthy and good condition. Today we will learn about math and the topic is plane shapes. Hari ini anak-anak Miss akan belajar materi matematika mengenai bangun datar. After we study about this lesson, I hope you will getting to know about shapes. Setelah belajar nanti, Miss harap anak Miss akan bisa mengetahui tentang bangun datar and seeing shapes and things around us dan melihat bangun datar di sekeliling kita. But before we study, let's pray together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Raditu billahi robba wa bil islami dina wa bi muhammadin nabiyya wa rasula. Rabbi zidni ilman warzuqni fahman. Amin. Today we will learn about plane shapes. Hari ini kita akan belajar mengenai bangun datar, Chapter 8, Part 1, bersama Miss Ferin. Plane shapes. The first is, what picture is this? Yes, this is a circle. Circle, lingkaran. Ini adalah gambar lingkaran. Some things look like circle shapes. Beberapa benda terlihat seperti lingkaran, di antaranya the first is coin, uang logam. The second is donut, donat. And a clock. A clock itu jam. And then tire, ban. Look at this train. Perhatikan kereta ini. How many circles on the train? Can you find? Berapa banyak lingkaran yang ada pada kereta? Bisakah anak Miss menemukannya? Let's find out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 circles on the train. Ada 7 lingkaran yang ada pada kereta. The second plane shapes is square, persegi. Square has 4 same sides. Memiliki 4 sisi yang sama panjang. Some things look like square, such as window, origami paper, kertas origami, cookies, kue kering, and mirror, cermin. Anak Miss, look at this home. How many squares on the home? Can you find? Berapa banyak persegi yang ada pada gambar rumah ini? Bisakah anak Miss menemukannya? Cool! There is a square. Ada sebuah persegi. There is a window, yaitu gambar dari jendela rumah. And then, this is a rectangle. Rectangle adalah persegi panjang. Rectangle, persegi panjang. Some things look like rectangle shapes. Benda yang berbentuk persegi panjang, di antaranya cupboard, lemari, whiteboard, papan tulis, ruler, penggaris, and eraser, penghapus. Look at this. This is a mini market. Do you know
How many rectangles on the front shelf? Apakah anak Miss tahu berapa banyak persegi panjang benda yang berbentuk persegi panjang pada rak paling depan? Can you find? Bisakah anak Miss menemukannya? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They are Cocoa Crunch, then cow meal, and toothbrush. Ada Cocoa Crunch, then cow, and toothbrush. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. There are 10 rectangles on the front shelf. And this is a triangle. Ini adalah segitiga. Triangle, segitiga. Some things look like triangle shapes. Benda yang berbentuk segitiga. The first is cheese, keju. And the second is, what is it? Yes, that's right. This is pizza, pizza. And then this is banner, umbul, umbul. How about this? Cool, this is a mountain, gunung. Mountain, gunung. These are things look like triangle shapes. Benda-benda ini adalah contoh dari benda yang berbentuk segitiga. Look at this pizza shop, toko pizza. Which pizza shows a triangle? Pizza yang manakah yang menunjukkan gambar segitiga? First, second, or third? Yes, that's right. The second pizza. Pizza yang berada di posisi kedua. Good job, my students.
Alhamdulillah, all of you have finished to watch the video. And I hope you could understand and do your assignment on LKPD sheet. Before we close our lesson, let's pray together. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Alhamdulillahirabbil. Thank you for watching and see you on the next video. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.